Charlie, to 432. Officer Kenneth Copeland began his tour of duty with the San Marcos Police Department on March 31st, 1998, and ended his tour of duty on December 4th, 2017, on the authority of Chief Chase Staff of the San Marcos Police Department. Badge number 432 is officially retired, and Officer Kenneth Copeland is 1042. Godspeed, Officer Copeland.